Which one is a wrong statement? First, total orbital angular momentum of electron in s orbital is zero. This statement is correct as the angular orbital moment in s orbital is always equal to zero. Second, the value of m4dz2 is zero. This statement is also correct. Third, the electronic configuration of nitrogen atom is 1s2, 2s2, 2px1, 2py1, 2pz1. The electronic configuration which is mentioned here and it is highlighted in green is written correct, but the diagram or the way that it is filled in the orbitals is wrong. Therefore, our answer would be option 3. The correct order of filling the electronic configuration of a nitrogen atom is mentioned here. They have to be either in the same direction all the three electrons in the p shell. The option third, which is mentioned on the last slide, violates the Hund's rule. Therefore, our answer is option 3.